So the supercharging unavailable add payment method in your Tesla is the warning that can pop up in two different scenarios. The first one, you've just added the new payment method, or you've just registered the account and just uploaded the app and added the payment method. It will take up to 40 minutes, about 30 minutes to update data. And actually, in this case, you may charge your car. You may use the supercharger. You will just need to keep pressing that start charging button. And after several times, that it will give you an error message. It will start charging your car because you've added the payment method. And even if it can't bill your card right now, it will bill you later, but it will let you charge. And the second scenario is when your card was expired and it's added as the payments method in your app. In your Tesla app. So in this scenario, things may get a little bit worse. And when you try charging, it will give you this message, or it will just randomly give you this supercharging unavailable add payment method warning, and you will not be able to charge. So what you can do in this case, you can of course add the new payment method at first, but it will also not work for some time, and you may need to call Tesla support to update the data. If you need to supercharge your car right now, what you can do, you can create another profile with another person and another card, and it will work in your Tesla app. So you may use some other card to charge your car. Until the data is updated on the Tesla's server, you can't use your new card after the old one was expired. This is kind of a bug, and Tesla just doesn't want to do anything with that. So there are some ways to cope with this problem, and I hope this video helps you do that.